Be wary, champions. My vault is many things, but harmless is not one of them. These whelplings perceive anyone not of my blood as a threat. Their game.
Bloodlust.
If they see, only nearby creatures will awaken to purge you from the vault. Thundered flame have been delving into my vault. They do not understand the dangers within, nor the powers they meddle with. Once, my beloved Malagos gifted me with arcane seeds. I planted them here, a little garden from him. It looks as though it has grown wild over the years. I will need you to prune it. flame here. Come, this way. The location of my vault was chosen to harness and make use of this powerful ley line. While a marvel to behold, I'm unsure of what effects it will have on your mortal form. Do be on the lookout for the growth of extra appendages. Discovered one of my books of translocation. Since the majority of the vault's caretakers are flightless, I incorporated a means of safe travel via these tomes.
Bloodlust.
So beautiful, so powerful, all for me.
Azureblade. I do not blame her. I should have thought of her before I left. This...
Tear this place apart if you have to. I will expose whatever secrets she locked away within these vaults.
Telash was not brought by machine. The consequences will be dire. Please, hurry.
Bloodlust.
is she hiding? Did she send you? Enough! Ice cold!
We are too late. Oh.
Mother! My agony is yours!
Thank you.
Bloodlust.
Dear one, he knew that wild magic was dangerous, but he meddled with it anyway. By the time we found him, we could not stop the growth. I placed him in stasis until I could find a proper cure. And then...